What it do, man. Young Dre and this motherfucker playing his clean ass Spider-Man for the foe, you did. Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just started the shit, man. Heist DLC. So let's get to it. Alright, go on. Change my suit real quick.
Apparently. Sure wish you would have told me why. One of the stolen paintings should be around here somewhere.
Of Spider-Man chasing the black cat across the rooftops. Apparently, there are hordes of young people cheering them on. They're called shippers. No, that has nothing to do with boats. It's short for relationship. As in, they really want Spider-Man and the black cat to be together romantically.
You gonna say something, motherfucker?
There's the bomb. Time to get to work. Okay, Spidey, don't think about what could go wrong here.
E5. Ah, you fucking serious, bruh. That one has -4. Fuck, man. Fuck do I do this shit? -3, -1. How do I get coming to here? That's just not even possible, bruh. What the fuck? I can't get it coming to here, down here. Nah, that's all I had at one, though. Okay, we could try it.
Mm.
Fuck, man. You serious?
That did it.
That bullshit, bruh. Some fucking bullshit.
Better disarm the secondary bombs before they disarm me.
Spider-Man, look out! Snipers!
Fucking serious, man.
Bombs defused. Time to say hello to my sniper buddies.
Fuck off, I hear.
Thanks for lending a hand, Spider-Man.
Happy to help, officer.
That motherfucker fall.
New Hammerhead was bad, but this is something else.
See that shit? 74% done with the campaign, and only did like 5 fucking missions, bro. I don't even consider that eating the pizza a fucking mission. Even though I did that shit with Mary Jane, but still, bro.
I think one of Hardy's old stashes is around here. Trail ends here. Another painting. Found another painting, Detective. Hardy sure found some clever hiding places.
He was one hell of a second story man.
Obviously. So how'd you catch him?
I'd like to say solid police work, but the more I look at it, the more I think he let himself get caught.
To get away from the Magia? He must have known they could get to him in prison.
Sure. The best way to protect his daughter was to take himself off the board.
And it ended up being more permanent than he planned.
Yeah, there's some crime somewhere, though. Really?
Someone there?
Finally! Some action! My viewers are gonna love this! That takedown just got us 100 more shares! Aw, my fans are so devoted! Look how many show up to participate!
Looks like Screwball set up her stream in Hammerhead's territory.
Hell nah, man. Fuck, you don't go that bullshit, bro.
Close to perfection.
What? You got less views than a granny with an ice bucket. You're better than that.
Oh shit. I haven't got an amazing and one of them motherfuckers since I started playing, bro.
Spider-Man, my new show is a hit.
Oh
wait
shit.
Till you see what I have planned for next season. Until then, you've been Screwball!
She is so annoying. I am a show.
More challenges? Kidding me, bro.